Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play The Square Lake from Mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate the support, but without further ado, let's jump into the description. Light bridges are an interesting testing element. I still need to get better at using them, and this is one of my attempts trying to use one to its full potential. The puzzle is nothing special, but if I did things correctly, I do really like the way the logic flows. Whoa, these descriptions are getting shorter rapidly. Difficulty 4 out of 10, let me know what you think. And of course, the usual stuff about soccer band being okay and using the music. Without further ado though, let's jump in. All right, so. Does this one turn off, I wonder? Potentially not. Looks like we're going on a light bridge adventure today. Alright, so that's an exit requirement. Takes me back to the start, as Coldplay once said. So we're going to want a cube there, right? Maybe though we need to go back. Maybe I jumped the gun. And we need to go back and get... But we can't until that's off, because we'll lose the light bridge. Maybe I'm... overthinking things here. So I can go back through here, and I can pick the cube up without much, too many, or any implications. And then that's turned off, but. Okay, so how do we now? How do you like me now? Okay, so this will allow me to go over here, right? Then I'd assume we do something like this. It's a pretty... lack of a better back of pair terminology. You absolute git, Mikeastro. I totally overlooked the fact that it's got the respawn signage there. Nearly. That's what happens though when you don't use your inputs and outputs correctly. Alright, but what if I did this? That I'm now trapped. Okay. Let's go and take the save state that we have. I have a hunch that I want to take this one back to the start. But that's my issue again, isn't it? It's exactly the same thing. So hold on, that one doesn't actually add anything other than the exit, right? Oh no, it's... Can I not get back? I can get back though, surely. That's just working. That's going backwards, though, isn't it? One portal's in. Take me back to the start again. Alright, so what if we did a... Swapping a cube's not going to matter. There's no way to respawn a cube, right? So we have this as our base. So the only logical thing to do is to take this. So I can go over to the other side. Okay, so now what if we instead we take this cube and we put this back here. Oh, wait a second, that's not my Dunted goofed and I don't know why. That was meant to go on the light bridge. So I shut the wrong portal. Okay, so to do that. That enables us now to go over to here. So we put that in there. Right, we're just taking this off that button. Take this in here. Now we go over here. But haven't I just undone everything that I did before? I'm just back to where I was. The cubes are swapped, right? Oh boy. Do I need to go get the other cube? This one will stay open. way back now. So that is very much game over when we do that. So I could take this. Okay. Then, I think I'm done. Yes, we're done. All right, so it's basically a fizzler maze with light bridges, which is pretty cool. Although I may appear to have like made a bit of a hash of it in places, you're very limited to the amount of moves that you can take, so it is just sort of like a process of elimination of, right, well, that move didn't move, so instead of moving that, we'll move that kind of thing. But yeah, no, pretty cool map. Yeah, nothing really else to add there, Mike. Good stuff, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any message like to pay, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.